What's up, guys? Today I've got my Taco Warehouse order in, the one that I told you guys about. So let's get started. Not much. It was 140 bucks, but that's because I got a item that cost 110 bucks. Go. Baker. Okay. We got a big, huge pack of Big Bite Baits, 5-inch finesse grubs. These are the green pumpkins. I'm going to be using these for trailers for my chatter baits. This is a 25-pack. 25-pack for, it was only 3 bucks, so I'm super excited about that. Cut another pack of those. I don't know if I said it, but this is in green pumpkin. This is in watermelon red flake. This is just what we want next. They're pretty cool. I got these in Mystery Tackle Box one time. Went fishing with it. Loved it so much. Caught a whole bunch of fish on them. Literally, they just tore up so quickly because of how many fish. Great punching bait. This is the Gambler Why Not. I got this in Grape Silver Shadow. Actually, I haven't been taking these out for you. I'll go back to the grubs really quickly, show you them. But Gambler Why Not. Nice. Alright guys, the camera just died. I'm just gonna start off where I was. Which was showing you the grubs. Watermelons, watermelon red flake ones, looks like a grub. This is their finesse grub. Not going to show you the other ones, it's just the same thing in a different color. Next, we've got some more Gambler Why Nots. This is what I had in Mystery Tackle Box. Actually, no, I got this in black blue mirror. I had just black and blue. Got a little bit of see-through color. Nice bait. And lastly, my favorite part, I'm super excited about this. I got some replacement skirts for my chatterbaits. These are in bluegill, and these are in sexy shad. They come in 3 packs for only like $2.75. So super good deal. And that's all I've got as far as inside of the box goes and baits. And the best part of this whole thing is this right here. This is the, sorry you can't see it that well. And it's upside down, but that's just how it's going to have to be. This is the Denali Jadewood. I got this in, I don't know if you can see that, but it says 7-foot heavy worm jig rod. I'm going to be using this for, jigs, chatterbaits, and frogs. And the reel that I'm going to pair it up with is this Loose Beats Bull Tournament MG. Nice reel. And for line, I've got some Suffix 50-pound braid. So thanks for watching. Please comment videos that you want to see. That's basically it. We're also going to try to be getting out one video a week, not including unboxings. So we need suggestions for what you want to see. So once again, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.